host. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. My name is Beauty Fat, and we're about to do a New Year's Eve Get Ready For Me video. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Ladies and gents, so she is done. The wig that I am wearing is the Evangeline wig. I will leave a link in the description box for the video that I did on the Evangeline wig. The palette, as you saw, is my Crown palette. I got the Crown palette in the BoxyCharm box. These earrings are from City Trends, believe it or not. I got these a long time ago and they are some faves, so I decided to keep them. My necklace actually comes from Walmart. Shout out to Walmart. Walmart has some beautiful butterfly jewelry. If you're into butterflies, Walmart is the place to go. And my dangerous lashes come from Creamy K. Shout out to Creamy K for giving me these lashes. I'm probably gonna be wearing them forever and a day, girl. And finally, this shirt, this sexy shirt. This shirt came from Fashion Nova. This is a Fashion Nova shirt. Let me see if I can get a better look for you. This is a Fashion Nova shirt. I fell in love with this shirt when I saw it, and I had to have it. I mean, it is just cute, especially for something like bringing in the new year. So if you are interested in this shirt, just click on the link in the description box and you shall. All right, you guys, so that's it for today's video. I'm sorry it's so rushed, but I'm already running behind and I've got to get out of here. Thank you so much for bringing in the new year with me. I hope everybody had a safe and healthy and happy New Year's Eve, and an even safer and happier New Year's Day. Shout out to everybody that rocked with your girl all the way through 2020. Thank you so much for just trusting me to bring you some good content. I'm really hoping to see you guys in 2021, and I'm going to be bringing more content. I think what I'm going to do is stick to these Get Ready With Me videos because I love doing this. This makes me feel pretty, and I'm hoping to inspire somebody to want to do the same. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, I'll understand. Just give me a thumbs down. I still thank you for watching, and thank you so much to all my new subscribers. I see all of you. Thank you so much for joining the team. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.